Okay, greetings, y'all. It's Renegade Biker 24 again, and what you're looking at is the Mingda Rock 3 that I have that basically I had to take apart because of the fact that this 3D printer, well, I think the issue is right here, and I'm going to show that to you. The difference is that this little thing right here, where the black strip goes, I had an issue with trying to get that back on. But it is a discontinued board, which is this one right here. And as you can tell here, there is a way big difference between this one and the newest one, which has a little bit different setup. But as you can tell, you still have a lot of similarities. When Mingda sent this to me, because like I said, this board here has been discontinued. Now there is some similarity between this and this, and then as you can tell here, this is an ESP 8266, and this one is the same thing here too. Now the only difference I see is that they moved this that I have my finger on, let's see here, right here, they moved that over to here, and then this took that place, but this right here is the USB port, along with like I said, the SD card, and I think this is another thing right here. I think that is a USB-C port. Whereas this one doesn't have the USB-C port. As you can see, that's missing right there. So they told me that this would replace the D2. Well, the D2, Mingda D2, is the same board apparently that they sent me. And this is the issue, but as you can tell, there is some sort of difference with these two fuses versus that it's not there. Now they kind of replace this with these two. So that is what the difference is. Now over here I had, let's see here, I have to replace this, which this is the ribbon cable. So I don't know if you can see that, but the ribbon cable is something that leads to a touchscreen. Now the touchscreen, I got a replacement for that just in case, and that replacement is right here. So that's what I have, and that was for the Magician. It's for the Magician X and Max. So that's what this is. Hopefully that comes out right, but yeah, that's what it says. So it's still the same LCD screen, but I had to You had to change that out. Now here is the power supply, which I had to do some investigating in a Just Vlad video, in which that's what I did in order to hook it up. But as you can tell here with this mess of wires here, they have most of these labeled. Like this one here is E-heat. And then of course you got all these other ones, which I really don't understand why this doesn't focus very well. But let's see here. There is a Z motor, or X motor, I should say. So this has been quite a adventure. Now to try and explain this better, I'm gonna have to maybe cut out another hole here to make it to where this will fit in like so. But as you can tell here, see, you have like a USB port, and then you got the and then you got another port, which should be right there. So I'm gonna have to make out another hole, and I'm gonna have to drill that out, or at least Dremel it out. So that's what it's probably gonna look like once I get that up and running. But I wanted to go over that with you. Now, another issue would be that. Now that print head, and then I have the BL touch. So that BL touch is another issue, because I cannot seem to get that in there right. So, but that's what I wanted to kind of discuss with y'all, because that is what I'm gonna have to try and do, and try to, let's see, zoom out. So that's what I'm gonna have to try and do with this. So I just want to kind of go over this with y'all, because this is another issue. But as you can tell here, I've got something on my K1C, and I have 3D printed that out when it was working. That, along with this. So I'll make a 3D, or make a video of that and printing that out, but I'll do that at a later time. But I want y'all to see what I have. But anyway, that's all I got for you for today's vlog. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.